Today we celebrate St. Lawrence of Brindisi. Born of devout middle-class parents in Brindisi, Italy, at 16, today's saint entered the Capuchin Franciscans and received the new name of Lawrence. His facility for languages, his native Italian plus Latin, Hebrew, Greek, German, Bohemian, Spanish, and French, enabled him to study the Bible in its original texts. Following his ordination at age 23, Lawrence attracted large crowds with his preaching ability. At the request of Pope Clement VIII, he spent much time preaching to the Jews in Italy. A combination of brilliance, human compassion, and administrative skill, unusual in so talented a scholar, made Lawrence a natural leader. He served as provincial for three Italian Capuchin provinces, and in 1598, he and 13 other friars established the Capuchins in Germany. In 1602, he was elected Minister General of the entire Capuchin order. 15 volumes of his writings remain, including his sermons. As a papal emissary and peacemaker, Lawrence accompanied the imperial troops sent to repel the Turkish advance into Hungary. He died in 1619 while on a diplomatic mission to Lisbon, Portugal. Canonized in 1881, he was declared a Doctor of the Church in 1959.